Lugol's iodine test presents for the starch, which area of a corn seed, which is a monocot, would be most affected by Lugol's iodine?